अस्सलाम वालेकुम व्यूवर्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। देयर इज़ हज़लकाया। हज़लकाया इज़ अ टर्किश एक्ट्रेस एंड मॉडल। हज़लकाया इज़ बेस्ट नाउन फॉर प्लेइंग द रोल ऑफ फरीहा साराफ़ोग्लू इन द टेलीविजन सीरीज अदिनी फरीहा कोदम एंड फिलिस इन बिज़म हकाय, इंस्पायर्ड बाय द ब्रिटिश टीवी शो शेमलेस। हज़लकाया वॉज बॉर्न इन इस्तंबुल टर्की। शी अटेंडेड गेजियमन elementary school and graduated in 2009 from the Liceo Italiano di Istanbul. She enrolled in Istanbul Bilgi University for her higher education. She is currently continuing her studies in Istanbul. Her parents, who are both lawyers, divorced when she was 7 years old. She was introduced to the art and acting world at the very young age, and as a child she took ballet and violin lessons for 7 years. Hazelkaya speaks Italian and English fluently in addition to her native language Turkish. She was also said to be a learning fourth language, German. She married actor Ali Ate and gave birth to their son Fikrat Ali Ate in 2019. Hazelkaya started her acting career in 2006 with TV series Genso. She played the character of Urz. In 2008, Hazelkaya played Nihal Zeyagil in a modern-day adaptation of the novel Ask Memnu, written by Halit Ziya Uskig. She had her cinematic debut in Selçuk Ayademir's movie Kelgi Sengi in 2011. At the same time, she took lessons for Ala Elgin in drama. She then joined Umit Erik Modern Acting Technique Workshop and took acting lessons from Umit Kirk himself. Hazelkaya played in the first two seasons of the TV series Adini Farihi Koydam as the lead character Farihi Sarifogul. She played the role of a porter's daughter trapped between two lives and falls in love with the most popular student at her university, a rich and handsome boy, Amir Sarifoglu. The series had one of the highest TV rating in Turkey. Later, together with her mother Hazelkaya, she appeared in the commercials for Bingo. In the late 2012, she left the cast of Adini Farihi Koydam and starred in a new series called Sen Yaz Bal Kanlar in 1912, porting the character Imain. However, the series ended after a few episodes due to low rating. She later appeared in the 2013 series ASK and played the character of Azra Ok, a tennis coach. That series also ended after 13 episodes. In 2015, she appeared in Maral in Guzel Hikayem, opposite to Aras Bulut in Elmi. She played the leading character Maral Edam. Her latest TV show is Bizim Hikaye, which is the Turkish adaptation of the American TV series Shameless. In this TV show, Hazelkaya plays Filiz Alibol Aktan, opposite to actor Burak Deniz. Hazelkaya is one of the Turkey's highest paid actresses, ISEPs having chosen the most important names of 2014 in many categories, included Hazelkaya among the most influential names in the world, and granted her the Medal of International Excellence in the category of Artist. According to the result of a survey conducted on the United Arab Emirates-based MBC channels, which ranked Turkish series and special programs, she ranked 4th on the list of the most admired Turkish woman artists. At the same time, official surveys covering of the August 2010-August 2015 period taken in 35 different countries placed her 6th on the list of top 10 most popular actress. She was also the only Turkish recipient of the Lebanon Award 2015 award. According to the results obtained from 35 different countries between May 2011 and May 2016, Hazelkaya was the 6th most popular actress. In May 2016, she rose to number 5 on the list. The website World's Most Beautiful ranked her 5th on the list of 10 most beautiful women of 2016. There is a number of awards which won Hazelkaya. In 2010, Kıvrım Olimpik Award for Best Young Actress. In 2011, AyaGilgit.com awards the Most Beautiful Actress. In 2011, DCFilm.com Oscars for Best Drama Actress. In 2012, SocialMedia.cc awards for Best Actress. Inesicom.com awards, Bekmuda.com awards, Sayedata Arab Journal for Best Turkish Female Star. In 2013, Sizsin.com awards for the Best Most Beautiful TV Actress in Turkey. In 2013, the other award is MagazineCity.com award for Best Actress of TV. In 2014, the Medal of Excellence for the Most Influential Figure in the World awards for Medal of Excellence. In 2014, top 33 of the Most Beautiful Woman on TV awards, the Breathtaking Woman. In 2015, Lebanon award for Best Actress. In 2017, Latina Turkish Award, Best Kissing Scenes, Hazel Kayak. In 2017, Turkey Youth Award for Best Actress. In 2019, Latina Turkish Award for Best Actress. In 2019, Latina Turkish Awards for Best Series Pair, Hazel Kaya, Burak Deniz. In 2019, 19 Internet Media Best of the Year Awards for Best Actress. In 2019, the other award is Istanbul Ayadin University Communication Award for Best Actress. I hope you like my video. If you like my video, then hit the like button and share to your friends. If you want to see more videos like that, then subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get notified. Thanks for watching.